up, YouTube? You know what time it is. Mighty Fan time, and this is part two of my response to Tint's challenge, the jersey numbers challenge. You all remember in part one, I did say I wanted to try to get from number one to number 45 in my attempt at this response to the challenge. Of course, number one, I'm trying to go from Bernie Perron, or I should also say Rich Ashburn, of course, for the Phillies. But since I don't have a Rich Ashburn jersey, I do have a Bernie Perron jersey. I'm going from Bernie Perron number one trying to go from Bernie Perron number one to Tug McGraw's number 45, two Philly sports legends. And so in part one, I went from numbers 1 to 10, and now it's part 2, so I'm trying to get from numbers 11 to 20. So here we go. See what I can do. All right, for number 11, I'm going with the very first Phillies jersey I ever owned, which is a home white replica Jimmy Rollins, great shortstop for the Phillies. My favorite Philly, by the way, Jimmy Rollins, J-Roll. There's number 11. Okay, number 12. With all due respect to Randall, I'm going with my vintage Wilson Ken the Snake Stabler Houston Oilers jersey. So that's number 12. Number 13, no real surprise here, but I'm going with the Big Dipper. Wilt Chamberlain, of course, is the swingman, Reebok swingman, Philadelphia 76ers jersey. So that's number 13. Number 14, I'm going with a replica NBA jersey that I have of the pride of St. Joe's University, Jameer Nelson, his Orlando Magic replica, a home white jersey from Adidas. So that's my number 14. I know Tint said you can use, I think it was three, up to three or something like that, passes. And I'm gonna use a pass right here for number 15 because somewhere in the collection I have a replica of Vince Carter Toronto Raptors jersey, but I don't know where it is, so it's somewhere, but I'm going to take my pass on that one. Otherwise I would have shared that one. And I think I also have a Carmelo Anthony Denver Nuggets jersey. At least he's on the Nuggets for now. He might get traded within a day or a couple days or week or whatever, but within the week perhaps. But I wasn't able to find them to put it in this video, so I'm going to take my pass on number 15. But moving on to number 16, I'm going to go with all due respects to Joe Montana. I'm going with my all-time grails that I finally got earlier this year, my home white Bo Jackson Mitchell and Ness Kansas City Royals 1989 rookie year jersey. So there's number 16. Number 17. I got, with all due respects to Jeff Carter, I'm going with another guy who wore number 17 on the Flyers to my replica Rod Brindamore jersey. So you go for number 17, Rod Brindamore Flyers jersey, replica jersey. And number 18, pretty easy for me to go with 18 here with the current captain of the Flyers, the replica Reebok Mike Richards jersey. The NHL season is going to be starting up this week. Defending Eastern Conference champion Flyers. Maybe trying to defend that crown and maybe get that cup this year. So that's number 18. Number 19, along with my powder blue Lance Allworth jersey. This is the Southland. I want to make sure I say the name right. I think it's Southland Athletics. Throwback jersey from back in the day. Real nice, one of my favorite jerseys in my collection, the Dandy jersey. Lance Allworth, number 19. And number 20, I mean, you guys should know, but I'm going to go with number 20. My all-time grail that I was able to pick up earlier this year off Jersey Central, the road grade 1989. Michael Jack Schmidt, Philadelphia Phillies jersey. Mitchell Ness, real nice, one of my favorite jerseys in the collection. So there you go. Part two, I went from numbers 11 to number 20. And in part three, which I hope to have within the week or so, I will go from numbers 21 to 30. Again, trying to go from Bernie Prots number 1 to Tug McGraw's number 45. And so far, I've only used one pass, so we'll see if I can go the rest of the way without using another pass. But we'll see. all right, YouTube. Well, that's going to do it for Mighty Fans for part 2 of answering the Tint Challenge, the Jersey Numbers Challenge. Very, again, shout out to Tint for the challenge. Very interesting challenge by him. And, again, I went from numbers 1 to number 20 to this point. Hope to get in part 3 from numbers 21 to 30. So let's see if I can do it. All right, YouTube, that's going to do it for me. Hope all is going well for all you guys. You guys see I'm rocking my Mark Gastineau New York Jets Mitchell Ness jersey. This jersey has certainly made the rounds in the Jersey Heads community. So I picked it up, I think it was earlier this year, pretty early in the year. I think it was like February, something like that. But I just decided to sport it for the video. But at any rate, I hope everything's going well for the rest of my fellow Jersey Head community members here on YouTube. And, of course, big shout-out to all you guys. Big shout-out again to all my subscribers. Thank you so much for subscribing. Keep subscribing. Keep hitting that subscribe button, not just to me, but to all the Jersey Heads. You know, it's always welcome to have more subscribers. And also to all my family and friends. A big shout out to you guys, too. And again, a special shout out to Tint for the challenge. All right, guys. Mighty Fans saying peace, and I'll see you in the next video. Go Phillies. All right, bye.